Health and fitness good. Type 1 diabetes. 1. Overview. Type 1 diabetes, once known as juvenile diabetes or insulin-dependent diabetes, is a chronic condition in which the pancreas produces little or no insulin. Insulin is a hormone needed to allow sugar, glucose, to enter cells to produce energy. Different factors, including genetics and some viruses, may contribute to type 1 diabetes. Although type 1 diabetes usually appears during childhood or adolescence, it can develop in adults. 2. Symptoms. Type 1 diabetes signs and symptoms can appear relatively suddenly and may include increased thirst, frequent urination, bedwetting in children who previously didn't wet the bed during the night, extreme hunger, unintended weight loss, irritability and other mood changes, fatigue and weakness, blurred vision. 3. Causes. The exact cause of type 1 diabetes is unknown. Usually, the body's own immune system, which normally fights harmful bacteria and viruses, mistakenly destroys the insulin-producing islet, or islets of Langerhans, cells in the pancreas. Other possible causes include genetics, exposure to viruses and other environmental factors. 4. Complications. Heart and blood vessel disease. Nerve damage, neuropathy. Kidney damage, nephropathy. Eye damage. Foot damage. Skin and mouth conditions. Pregnancy complications. For more information on prevention and treatment, please see the instructions in the description.